is given that the potential difference between two plates separated by a distance 1 millimeter is 100 volt. The force on an electron placed in between the plates is. Let's assume that we are having two plates. The potential difference between them, which is given as nothing but 100 volt, and they were separated by a distance which is equal to 1 millimeter. As we know that potential difference is strength of electric field into distance, we can find out what about the value of electric field between the plates. Let's say the left plate is at high potential and right plate is at low potential, so there will be an electric field from left to right. So electric field is always in the direction of lower potential. So over here you can write this electric field will be equal to potential difference divided by distance. Potential difference is 100 and distance is 1 millimeter, means 10 raised to minus 3 meter. So we can write the value of electric field is 10 raised to 5. Now our aim is to find out the force of on an electron placed in between the plates. If you are keeping a charged particle inside an electric field will exert a force of E into Q. E is 10 raised to 5 in the situation, and charge of an electron is 16 into or 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 coulombs. So we'll get the answer as 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 14.